Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I got some in and out today because I'm going out in, well, I have to leave actually in 30 minutes. I'm going to LA. I'm driving to LA right now to meet my friend for her birthday. Happy birthday, Linnea. I love you. I'll see you in a little bit. But I had to eat before I left because look at all that ketchup. I had to pick this up because we are going straight to a bar, so we don't have time to eat. We usually do that. We don't like to eat before we go to the bar. We just like to stay at the bar the whole time. So if I don't eat now, we'll probably won't eat until like 1 or 2 a.m. So I definitely have to get this in me, because if I eat, that means I can drink a lot more. So I got the cheeseburger, animal style, my favorite. Pickle. So, this is dedicated to those people that don't live in California, can't have it in and out every day. So this is for you. I know that when people travel to California, they like to make sure that in and out is one of those places that they go to and eat. Which I find bizarre. But maybe because I live here, there are In-N-Outs everywhere. I get it though. It's so good. I love my banana peppers. I got Coke. I also got a smoothie. You can't really obviously see it, but super good. So as I was watching my videos, obviously I have to review my videos before I post them, but I was thinking how my videos are pretty plain and they're simple and they don't really have graphics or crazy headlines or photoshopped pictures or whatever it is that would make the video, you know, more, you know, exciting. First of all, I'm an amateur. Second of all, I don't have time for that, so I mean, it's probably not that hard, but maybe I'll try it. If I learn how to use one of those video editing programs, I'll give it a try. I'm gonna have to tell them that I'm gonna be a little late. My friend.
My God. I was freaking hungry.
So I told a few of my friends about what I was doing, filming myself eating food. And posting it on YouTube. I do get a mixed reaction. Half of the people think it's actually great. The other half, I don't know. From the reactions, I can't tell if they're disgusted or amused. But I think that's a good thing. I think that there should be a mixed reaction to this because as a person who is, you know, making these videos, I do understand that it's not for everyone. That only a specific audience will be interested in watching me eat and talk, so. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if I got any hate comments. I get it, this is fucking weird, but I like it. Do you like it? I'm having my shake now. Can't wait to get a drink. All right, guys. I'm going to go party now. Love you.